reason why you people are crying or why you are so anxious, and then they tell the story that they have been told that their kin lying in the ICU is dead. He said, no. Who told you? He's not dead. The doctors are telling you lies. He himself is a doctor, but he's telling them that he's not dead. His heart is beating. So this is because of the ignorance on the part of the doctors also, even today. Superstitions. I think the superstitions prevail across the globe. People feel that if we donate our organ, we will be born with absence of that particular organ during our rebirth. Or if I pledge my organ, the chances of my early death are more. These are some of the superstitions. Then there are myths. People think